Well, on this Tuesday morning, we'll need to watch out for some areas of slippery travel as temperatures have fallen back below freezing overnight. There will be some pockets of black ice, especially on any untreated roads and surfaces now through the next couple of hours. Even after cleanup yesterday, a lot of that snow has become hard and crusty yet again. So just be careful the next couple hours getting out to work and school this morning. It is dry for the most part, though. There are a couple of these little ocean effect flurries and snow showers, mainly in far southeast Eastern New Hampshire, and those should wind down in the next couple of hours. Elsewhere, it is just kind of mainly cloudy right now. Not a lot happening off to our west. There is this one band here of some rain and snow through the central Great Lakes down through Illinois, but this system will actually dive to our south and miss us altogether. That will basically ensure that the weather for midweek stays mostly quiet. In Portsmouth, we're waking up to some clouds this morning. I think this is a little bit optimistic here. I'm not quite sure how much sun we're going to see, at least through the morning hours. By the afternoon, however, there should be more breaks of sun, and that's when temperatures will get back into the upper 20s. A chilly one out there today and a bit of a breeze developing out of the east. Highs mid-20s north to near 30 south. Best chance for sunshine this afternoon is going to be along the coastline and up into central and northern New Hampshire. Over the interior, it may be a bit of a battle here getting these clouds to clear out, but they should eventually by later on tonight. Mainly cloudy, lows in the single numbers north, teens and 20s elsewhere by early tomorrow morning. It's a quick bounce back when it comes to temperatures starting tomorrow. Highs are back above freezing for a lot of us, and we could even touch the 40 degree mark by the time we get to your Thursday. So here's how tomorrow breaks down: a mix of sun and clouds, 20s in the morning, but upper 30s to near 40 by the afternoon. Much warmer out there compared to your Tuesday. Now, later this week, a couple of systems will move in here, but nothing particularly all that impressive when it comes to major storms or anything like that. This will be fairly weak stuff. Thursday, we're looking at increasing clouds, and especially in the northern half of the state, there could be a few of these widely scattered snow showers developing during the afternoon and evening. A secondary system will move in here by Friday and basically do the same thing: bring some rain showers to southern New Hampshire, mix and snow showers farther north as temperatures stay a few degrees above the average through Thursday and Friday. Cooler by the weekend, highs near 30 Saturday and the 20s Sunday. We should be dry though, with some sun returning, and that'll stick around through early next week.